Understand, I am not teaching any silly magic. I am teaching the spiritual science. By manifesting powerful cognitions, you manifest powers. By the grace of Sadashiva, he has graced me with the science of initiating any being. These are all the very clear statements I am making with all my integrity. It is not any some peculiar claim. It's a declaration, not claim. And I am ready to stand the scrutiny of my declaration. All right, you don't claim, no problem. Then stop teaching. Stop confusing people. Stop harassing people in the name of some teachings and destroying their spiritual welfare. Actually, to claim, you need guts. You need to take the responsibility. Because you don't want to take the responsibility, just dragging people and dumping them into the river or ocean and saying you are responsible for your own. Then why did you show some stupid path? Because they know only some here and there, half off, little bit, and they themselves don't know the side effect and after effect of it. So anything goes wrong, you can always say, no, you are responsible. I don't claim anything big. Then why do you put your photograph big everywhere? Why do you call people to your programs and abuse them? That is why I am telling you, don't even bend your body unless you are given the original Yoga Sutra or the original Shastra Pramana. Who knows why he is asking you to bend? No, really. How much ever you scream, how much ever you complain, how much ever you shout, everyone knows. The whole new system I have introduced. Shastra Pramana, Apta Pramana, Atma Pramana, Sakshi Pramana will make all you fellows irrelevant. I am not trying to establish excellence, I am establishing a scale. Understand? I am not at all trying to claim I am the best yoga method. Please come to my shop. No. I am not trying to claim Nityananda Yoga is the best yoga among all the yoga brands available in the market. Please come to my shop. No. I am establishing a methodology in which Hindus have taught yoga to the whole world from the time immemorial. I am just reviving. Understand? That is why I wanted all my disciples to read at least this 12 Upanishads. If you read these 12 Upanishads, Isha, Kena, Kata, Mundaka, Mandukya, Aitreya, Taitreya, Mahanarayana, just this first 12 Upanishads, if you guys read, all the units and scales and apps you will understand. The units of the cosmos, scales of the cosmos, apps of the cosmos. You will understand these three. Nobody can cheat you after that. Nobody can disturb your life. Actually, like so-called legal drugs are the largest killer on the planet Earth. Please understand, the so-called legal drugs kill largest number of people on the planet Earth than the diseases. Chemo kills more number of people than the cancer. These are all not empty statements. These are all supported by the statistics. Same way, the so-called gurus confuse and put more people in depression and destroy than the materialism putting people into depression and destroying. The so-called gurus put more people in ignorance and delusion than the materialistic lifestyle and people. Vivekananda, straight, like to the point, he shoots, he says, go to the source, which is Upanishads. Drink from the source, which is Upanishads. The strength which comes to you, after that nobody can exploit you, nobody can cheat you. Then you will know to acid wash and absorb the truth. Vivekananda, straight, like to the point, he shoots, he says, go to the source, which is Upanishads. Drink from the source, which is Upanishads. The strength which comes to you, after that nobody can exploit you, nobody can cheat you. Then you will know to acid wash and absorb the truth. Actually, if you read just first 12 Upanishads, you will understand Hinduism as a systematic methodology of analyzing and discovering whether something is truth or not. This Shastra Pramana, Apta Pramana, Atma Pramana, Sakshi Pramana, all these scales are not invented by me. It is all very thoroughly discussed, described in elaborate detail in our Upanishads. The units of what I am teaching and scales with which I am asking you to measure whether something is truth or not, and the apps I am providing you, all of them are directly from Vedas and Agamas. Understand, I am not even asking you to read the whole Vedas and Agamas. It is impossible. It's almost impossible. But that is our speciality. Nobody can claim, I have read all the sacred scriptures of Hinduism. It is not one book. Even if you put all the titles of all the Hindu sacred scriptures, it will be more than 10 books. See, all other religions' sacred books, get them, how many pages and words they have, count. Only the titles of Hindu sacred scriptures will be more than that book size. That is our pride. So nobody can read the whole thing. I am only asking you to read the source or the core part, Upanishads. Upanishads are 108. At least first 12, which all the great acharyas wrote, Bhashya, Shankara, Ramanuja, Madhva, Bhamati, Sriganda, Shivacharya, all the great masters who wrote Bhashya. All the great masters who wrote Bhashya, they wrote Bhashya for minimum these 12 Upanishads. At least that 12, if you guys read, you will understand units of the cosmos. Scale of the cosmos, apps of the cosmos. Then nobody will be able to cheat you. Understand? Whether you want to do yoga or you want to have an astrological counseling, or you want to have understanding about Vastu, you want to have an understanding about gemology, numerology, black magic, Yaval Pilli Sunyam, Bomo, white magic, anything. Do not go to a person who does not give you the original Shastra Pramana and Apta Pramana, even if he claims he has Atma Pramana. Understand? His Atma Pramana may be useful for him, not for you. Only if his Atma Pramana stands the acid test and scrutiny and acid wash of Shastra Pramana and Apta Pramana, it can be shared to the world and it can become Sakshi Pramana for you. If at all we need to compare us, there is no comparison, that is different. We should not try to compare in humbleness, not claiming, "Ooh, I am nobody." No. Come on. Let's have Vakyartha Sadasan. Whatever you are claiming and teaching, is it backed up by the Shastra Pramana, Apta Pramana, Atma Pramana and Sakshi Pramana? And whatever I am claiming and teaching, is it backed up by the Shastra Pramana, Apta Pramana, Atma Pramana and Sakshi Pramana? This is the platform where we need to compare and debate, do Vakyartha Sadas. Whom are you cheating? Whom are you cheating? Oh, he doesn't claim anything. Okay, don't claim, don't teach, that's all. You think I don't have 2-3 people to put video in my name? Oh, Swamiji doesn't claim. We only claim. I am claiming. I am claiming. I am living embodiment, living representative. Length, breadth, depth, time, space. Filled by Mahasadashiva. So I am living representative of Mahasadashiva. And I am claiming all the sciences he revealed to the world through the Agamas and Vedas. I am going to revive again and share it with the world. And revive them and make it into a practical, useful life science. I am claiming and I am standing responsible for my claim. And I will do the job. Slowly, 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 who made you utter the word Agama? And I challenge you, I will make you utter the word Shastra Pramana, Apta Pramana, Atma Pramana, Sakshi Pramana in next 1 year. And I challenge all the fellows who are teaching yoga. Now itself I am claiming, I am the first one who launched this methodology of chanting the original verse and making the people do the yoga. Nobody has done it. We don't have a record. Nobody has done it. And I am telling you, in next 1 year, this will be the methodology. If you want to stay relevant in the field, you have to catch up with me. I am not training students. I am not even training gurus. I am revealing the systems which produces gurus. I am telling you. Let it be on record. Today anyhow, I have uttered whatever I need to utter. And today is February 17th. And it's very clear. In 1 year, I'll show in your organization, you will chant the original verses and make people do yoga. And you will try to show as if you are doing this from ages. Let it be on record, as of now you are not doing it. And in a year you will start doing it, but act as if you are doing the same from last 50 years. No, slowly sneaking in, saying, temple building science called Agama. And I am challenging. Within next 2 years, you will start practicing Bhagashastra. अरे आई एम टेलिंग यू व्हेन यू सिंसियरली फॉलो समबडी सीक्रेटली and doesn't want anybody to know you are following that person, just accuse him to show I don't like, send the link to me, I'll see privately and then tell you.